Nagulat kami kasi wala naman siya sinabihan. He never really told anybody na he was gonna do that right after the tournament. So, but I guess, you know, with that being said, with Ghost Shot, I kind of feel, you know, better for him kasi ang laking pressure na nawala sa kanya. And I'm sure yung mga naririnig niya, mga sinasabi ng mga tao sa kanya, since tapos na siya, makaka, you know, may peace of mind na siya, makakatulog na siya ng maayos. Kasi sinasabi niya din sa amin na nakaka-stress din talaga pag World Cup kasi ang dami mong iniisip, lalo na you only have less than 24 hours to prepare for a game, di ba? For in between games, and you're not just preparing for any other game, you're preparing for the Worlds. So sa coaching wise, stress na stress yung mga yan, pati yung other coaching staff niya.